Hi guys, for this Christmas, I decided to show you my favorite Christmas treat ideas to you guys. For the choco candy cane stick, you will need candy cane crushed, a bamboo stick, some choco rules, whatever you call these. I think it is called chocolate sticks. And you will need white chocolate. Now take your chocolate stick and start chopping it off, or you can say cutting it down. I decided to cut them in 4 pieces. Now take your chocolate roll and start covering it up with your white chocolate, and then start covering it with your candy cane sprinkler, and then let it set. You have to place the small chocolate stick exactly like this on the bamboo stick. Now take the chocolate and use it as a glue for sticking the chocolate stick on the stick. And here done! I love the crunchiness of this treat. Now for the chocolate balls, take some Oreos and crush it down. Now take dark chocolate and mix it in the Oreo mixture and mix until everything starts sticking to each other. And then take a ball size syrup on your hand and then start making balls out of it, and then place it in a dish and let it set for quite a while. Before that, you have to insert the stick inside the ball and then let it set for a while. After it sets, I decided to tie a bow and stick a marshmallow, mini marshmallow, at the top. For making the sprinkled chocolate, you will need some sprinklers, white chocolate, dark chocolate. Start by melting both the chocolates, and I decided to take an ice cube tray, but you can take a chocolate mold if you have. And then pour the chocolate inside the mold, and then dab the tray a little bit so that all the air bubbles get out and there is no air bubble left on the chocolate. And then time for the fun part. Start sprinkling the sprinklers on the top and then let the chocolate sit for a while, and then you're done. You are left with this cute looking chocolate, which are totally mouth-watering and delicious. For making the cookies, you have to take white chocolate in 2 bowls, mix red and green colored food coloring. I didn't got the liquid food coloring, so I had to take the powder one. But if you get the liquid one, skip the powdered one. My color was not at all red after mixing it. It tended to be pink. I just ignored the color effect. I wanted it to be red, but it turned out to be pink. But I'm happy the way it looks. Now start covering the Oreo halfway using the chocolate, and then let it sit for a while. After it sit for a while, take the green colored chocolate and cover the rest of the Oreo, and then let it sit for a while as well. Apply the green colored chocolate again and add some sprinklers at the top, and I decided not to color the rest of the tea because they look more cuter without the green color. Yeah, that's it. I love the way it looks even if it wasn't red. Now if you like the video, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel, because I'll love you if you do that. And see you guys later. Bye!